The name, Luke Cage, is symbolic of melanin. The word Luke means light, and cage refers to an enclosure used to capture and confine something. Therefore, Luke Cage is a light cage. In humans, melanin is the molecule which is the primary determinant of skin color pigment. Melanogenesis in human skin is initiated by exposure to sunlight, causing the skin to darken. Individuals with more concentrated melanin have a darker skin tone. Melanin is an effective absorbent of light. Therefore, melanin is actually a Luke Cage, or light cage, a molecule which can cage or capture light. This is why the character of Luke Cage was created as a dark-skinned black man. Higher amounts of melanin in the skin also means that more light can be absorbed by the skin. This is why solar panels are black, so that they can absorb, or cage, more light. So scientifically, dark skin is really white skin. Luke Cage's birth name was Carl Lucas. The name Carl is a North Germanic male name, which means free man. The name Lucas means light bringer or illumination. So, the name Carl Lucas is also symbolic, meaning free man, light bringer. Luke Cage receives his powers of superhuman strength and unbreakable bulletproof skin after an experimental serum is tested on him. However, the scientist who conducts the experiment says that it was due to Luke Cage's special DNA as a melanated black man that was the X factor which made the experimental procedure a success. The high levels of melanin in Luke Cage's dark skin was activated by the heat in the experiment, granting physical superiority and superhuman abilities. Luke Cage, being a melanated black man with bulletproof skin, is also symbolic. The base element of melanin is carbon, which is also the base element of diamond, and diamond is one of the hardest substances in existence. Carbon is also used in the creation of bulletproof materials, such as Kevlar, and carbon fiber composite materials, like graphene. Due to its high tensile strength to weight ratio, graphene is one of the hardest substances in the world, capable of stopping a bullet or other high-velocity projectiles. Graphene consists of a single layer of carbon atoms, arranged in a hexagonal lattice. Graphene is able to stop bullets by reducing the kinetic energy of the bullet by the way tensile stress moves through it. Graphene also conducts heat and electricity, which is why the DC Comics character of Thunder, the daughter of Black Lightning, also has the same powers of superhuman strength and bulletproof skin, just like Luke Cage.